Hi everybody, welcome to E3. It's gonna be really loud, so we'll just try to do the best we can. This is softball. There's lots of cool stuff leading in. For now, look. This is the XE Marvelous booth. Yeah. There's the IGN Live. Lots of statements. This is the Nintendo section.
The gravel trap at the first corner. That's a disaster, but now look at the stakes in this. It's a druid we go. Muvi Chamarillo, the late Lazzani hold the inside line. He's in the second place, but he's on now into third. Bradley Ivan trying to take the lead in the Dodge Viper. Will he find a way through as Glenn sticks up the inside through Graham Hill? The late Lazzani and the GTR.
Usually the upper levels is where people meet with the representatives, usually investors and such, to fund for their games.
I accept the nomination for another presidential term.
Oh my gosh.
I will be in bridges, bringing tropical islands and people together.
Welcome to Nintendo Land.
There's not much to break down this time.
Section. International people who are funding for the games, thinking of localization, that stuff. So I got super lost, so this is basically the private section. Over here, you would see some people in private meetings talking about games and stuff. Yes, very insightful commentary. Lots of executives talking back there.
We confirm the synchronization to Paro Universe. Summoning was successful. To equip weapons, place your controllers in the arrows. Now, I will send you to the mission area. Mission accepted. Defeat all enemies in specified time. Spare no expense on showing off how cool their game is. Ugh, it's Spider-Man. DK. Look, a photo booth for Nick Knock Canoe. $1,000. $65.
You only get one chance to do it. Everyone's in line to try to get $1,000. Can you get $1,000?
Thank you.
Oh my God, what did I just walk into? I got vision. Now you too can ride a dragon.
But I also realize the wind.
Wanna ride a dragon?
The pirate one.
Here I thought shelling out money for a water feature was something. Getting all over the place. There's always a huge line at Natsume's booth because everyone wants the cute animals. And they tend to run out of stock every time too. Not so much just lying for Mon Hun, but lying to close with that. Oh, this is where the line begins.
a lot of things, but...
Welcome to the ScreenX booth. This year, I've never seen the ScreenX booth this big before.
Running about, being quick, being agile and stuff. So it's like a lot of parallel.
Because they don't even know.
If you're really good at playing games, lots of people and devs and companies like you because you can make their games look good. That's why they hire top level fighters to get out on the big screen.
The story is very important to NetherRealm Studios when it comes to fighting games. What's so special about the Injustice 2 story? This is the line to play the DBZ.
He is getting opened up like a can of soda.
Basically, okay, E3 is over, but the party is still going out in the LA line.
Slowly but surely getting in there. Wow, perfect jump hit. Quick canopy. That sucks. Especially with that range. Wow, caught in region. You probably thought there was a throw coming off after that scramble. And Stunt City, no, never mind, excuse me.